Hi everyone, welcome to our virtual line dance class. Not the same as being in Braithwaite or the Methodist or Conservative Club or Thrall Club, but never mind, let's all enjoy it. So what we're going to cover today is some absolute beginner, some beginner, improver, easy, intermediate, and our intermediate dances we'll do on a separate video. So before we start, I must say, obviously you're going to be dancing in your home, make sure that everything's safe. You haven't got the cat or the dog going to wander so you can trip over, because we don't want you having any accidents. I'm not insured for you in your own homes. Anyways, let's get started. Rocket to the sun. Skinny jeans. Everybody knows this one as well, so straight on with skinny jeans.
I know you'll never policy. 99% of embarrassment, just no policy.
On the roof, and I am going to have a little walk through this one because some of our dancers are just learning this one at the moment, so we'll have a little walk through on the roof. Obviously I can't see if you're getting it or not, so we'll have to just do our best. So a little walk through on the roof first. Okay, so we're going to step forward on that right foot. Step forward on your right, and then a heel toe heel with your left. Bring your left heel in, bring your left toe in, and bring your left heel in. We do exactly the same leading with the left. So that step left, right heel, right toe, right heel. We're going to step back, touch, back, and touch. You can clap on those touches. So you step back, touch, and a back touch. Two grapevines, right and left. So step right, left behind, right, touch left, and side, right behind, and the side, and touch. Okay, let's just do that all one more time. Forward on that right foot. 7, 8, step right, heel, toe, heel, step left, heel, toe, heel, back, right touch, back, left touch, grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left. Weight should now be on the left foot. You do your rocking chair. So rock forward on your right foot. Recover the weight back on the left. Now take your right foot back. Rock back on that right. And recover the weight on the left. That's a rocking chair. Two quarter pivot turns to the left. Step forward on your right. Pivot quarter turn left. You do that again. Step forward on your right. And pivot quarter turn left. Straight into the jazz box to finish the dance. So cross right over left. Step back on your left. Right foot to the side and bring your left together. Okay, let's just do that all one more time and then we'll put the music on. 7, 8, step right, heel, toe, heel, step left, heel, toe, heel, back right touch, back left touch, grapevine to the right, grapevine to the left, rocking chair, forward and back, step pivot, 1, 2, 3, jazz, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hope you've got that, ladies and gents. We'll put the music on. Well done, ladies and gents. Okay, next one up. We're going to do the Little Cowboy Charleston. I think we know this one now. We'll have just a tiny little reminder. Okay, so the Charleston step, you're touching forward with that right foot. So touch forward, step back right, touch back left, forward left. You repeat that. That's a touch, step back and a back, forward left. Here's that little bit of syncopation. Two heel digs with the right, right, heel, heel, behind, side, in front, three and four. Same with the left, left, heel, heel. This time you make that little quarter turn to the right, behind, turn, step. Okay, here we go with the music, ladies and gents.
Baby has such teeth, dear.
Two heels.
And it shows up pearly white.
Behind the
just
step
a jackknife has on the keep, dear.
Two heels.
And it keeps it
behind side.
Out of sight.
And a turn.
You know that sharp bites with his teeth, dear. Scarlet below. Fancy gloves though, where's old man Pete? So that never, they never trace a red.
Left turn, right, right,
on the sidewalk. Ooh, Sunday morning, lies the body, just oozing light. Someone's sneaking round the corner. Could that someone? All his
a little bit Keith Urban. We love Keith Urban. So, this is Texas Time, AB. There is another Texas Time, but this is the absolute beginner version by Carrie Ann Earle. We really like this. Again, I'm going to have a little walkthrough because our beginners, absolute beginners, have just started doing this one. So, a little reminder of Texas Time, AB. Here we go. So, you're touching out with the right foot. You touch out to the right, touch it in, step your right foot to the side, and touch left next to right. You do the same leading with the left. So, we touch out, touch in, left side, touch right. We'll do that again. It's a little bit low on these. If you can do that, we're fine. Here we go. So, touching out with the right foot. 7, 8, touch out, touch in, right side, touch left, touch out, touch in, left side, whoop, and touch. Nearly went on then. Okay, so you're going to walk forward, right, left, right with a kick, and then you're going to walk back with a touch. So walk, right, left, right, kick left, walk back, left, right, left, touch right. I'm a little bit limited for space, but never mind. Let's put that all together. Touching with the, I'm going to actually move forward. Don't you do that. Okay, so here we go. Touching out to the right. 7, 8. Touch out, touch in. Right side, touch left. Touch out, touch in. Left side, touch. Walk with a right, left, right, kick and a back, back, back and touch. Might be a hitch actually instead of a kick, but hey, hee-ho. One more time. 7, 8. Touch out, touch in. Right side, touch left. Touch out, touch in. Left side, walk forward. We'll hitch this time. And a back, back, back and touch. Side together, side, touch and clap. So that's stepping to the right foot to the side. Left together, right side, touch, clap. We're going to side together turn with a little brush, just like you did in skinny jeans. So that's step left, right together, quarter turn with a little brush. Okay, let's just try that section. Stepping to the right. 7, 8, side right, left together, right side, touch left, left side, right together, quarter turn and a brush. All the way through, and we'll put the last section on. 7, 8, point out, point in, right side, touch left, touch out, in and side, walk forward. With a kick or a hitch and a back. Back, back, touch, right, right, side, together, side, touch, clap, and a side, together, turn, brush. So the weight's on that left foot. You've just brushed with your right. You step forward on that right, point left to the side, step forward on the left, and point right to the side. And we finish off with a right jazz box, just like we did in On the Roof. So that's cross right, back left, right side, together. And then we're ready to start again. So let's do it one more time. And then because we're a bit limited with the time on the video, we will put the music on. 7, 8, point out, point in, right side, touch left, point out, point in, left side, walk forward, right, left, right, down a hitch, walk back, 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 touch right, right side, together, side, touch, side, together, turn, brush right, forward, right, point left, forward, left, jazz box, cross, back, side, together. Okay, music. Texas Time, AB. This is a long track, so if you want to go make a cup of tea, if you don't want to dance, now's your chance. Or maybe the gym. Shit, my bum looks big in this.
Now it's time to go home.
Session finished. We will do another few dances the next time we do the video. So we're going to carry on into the beginner section, and this is the new country chart by Hayley Wheatley.
Sideways and on
remembered I actually didn't tell you who Skinny Jeans was by. So, Skinny Jeans is by Pat and Lizzie Stott. Great little dance, we use it all the time. And that was Hayley Wheatley's New Country Char. So, this is our friend Gary Lafferty's Until the Dawn. Most of us know this now, but I will have a tiny little walkthrough for our beginners that have just learned it recently. It's the Marvin Gaye song, so we'll just have a tiny little walk through this one too. Okay, we're going to walk forward, right, left, with a right shuffle forward. Walk right, walk left, and a right, left, right. See, I'm running out of space again, never mind. You rock forward on your left. Rock back on your right. Shuffle half turn over your left. Left, right, left. Just do that one more time. 7, 8, walk right, left. Right shuffle and rock, recover and a shuffle half turn. Walk, walk, shuffle again. Walk right, walk left and a right shuffle. This time you rock, recover with a shuffle quarter left. That's rock, recover and a side together side. One more time, that's halfway through. 7, 8, walk right, walk left with a right, left, right and a rock shuffle half. And walk a right, left, right shuffle and rock shuffle quarter to the left. We're going to weave with a point. Right cross, left side, right behind, point left. We're going to weave back the other way. Left cross, side behind, right side. Do that one more time. 7, 8, right cross, side behind, point left. Left cross, side behind, right side. You're going to cross rock and a side shuffle to the left. So that's left cross. Recover, left side, together side. We do a right jazz box with a quarter turn to the right. So that's cross, left back, quarter turn, and your left together. Put those two sections together. Weaving to the left. 7, 8, right cross, side behind, point left, left cross, side behind, right side, cross, rock, side shuffle left and a right jazz box with a quarter turn. All the way through, then we'll pop the music on. 7, 8, walk right, left, right shuffle and a rock shuffle half. And walk a right, left, right shuffle and rock shuffle quarter. And you weave right across, side behind, point left and across, side behind, right side, rock left. Side shuffle, jazz with a cross. Back and a one more time with a right, left, right shuffle and a rock shuffle half. And walk right, left, right shuffle and rock shuffle quarter. And weave with a cross, side behind, point left and across, side behind, right side, cross left. Side shuffle, jazz to the front. Yeah, okay, so very limited space here. So I'm trying to control my little steps. But here we go, Until the Dawn.
Get it on. Don't have to share with no one else.
getting on.
Check and see that he's recording, because if not, I've just wasted a lot of time. Minutes. Okay, just have a little drink. You have one as well. Don't forget the ice and lime in your gin. Mamma Mia, why me? Lee Hamilton. Okay, so I'm going to have a tiny little walk through this one, but I think everybody knows this now. We're going to side shuffle to the right. 6, 7, 8. Right side shuffle and rock recover. Side kick. A left kick right, right kick left. Side shuffle to the left. Side shuffle and rock recover. We're going to do a grapevine with a brush and a quarter turn right. Side behind, turn and brush. Stepping forward on that left foot, left forward, touch right, and a right shuffle back. Step back on your left, touch right, two walks forward, right, left. Jazz box quarter with four skates, cross, back, turn and skate, woo, woo, woo. Off we go, Mamma Mia, why me?
Natural, providing it happens.
Yes, Fantastic. I hope you're all up and dancing. And you can watch this video as many times as you like.